church, and by golly, it even has a balcony off the master bedroom. That would have been a perfect house. That was the perfect house that they found and they couldn't get because it had been leased out. But they liked this house so much, they made a deal with the people to let them take some pictures of this house. Perhaps they would use it in some form of media. Well, it did show up on television. For a number of years, the De Beers Diamond Company used to run a series of ads. And one of the ads said, for the woman that has everything, buy her a diamond. And what did they show as part of everything? This little cottage. So here on the lake, the nickname of this little place is the De Beers Cottage. Well, since this Fonda couldn't do a back dive off the dock into a foot of water, they had to put a float in the water for her to do that back dive. The float up there just off of the boathouse is probably in the vicinity of where the float was placed. That's not the original float. They brought her out here the first week in May. They brought her out onto the float and they said, practice the back dive.
Aww.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, the temperature of the water, probably about 63 degrees. She hit the water, it was back on that float again. She said, you're out of your mind. I think I'm going to do this. Till August, they said, you have to do it. We're going to do the scene in about 10 days. Well, they said, she said, get me a wetsuit. And that's what they did. They gave her a wetsuit. Now, the men of the lake, they were down here in large numbers to see Miss Fonda. After all,